What do trees mean to HSBC assets, money, securities, profit, power, greed, paper? If you didn't know, the HSBC is responsible for moving the trees in Indonesia, you would think they were trying hard to save paper. HSBC cuts down the Indonesian rainforests to make paper products. What they're actually doing is destroying the habitat for orangutans by removing their habitat by cutting down the trees. This is causing the extinction of the orangutans, as well as global warming, which is causing the Arctic glaciers to melt. This causes a rise in the height of the ocean, which can flood low-lying islands. It also causes acid to build up in the ocean.